Boy, oh boy, it's close, it's close. Toes, Joe.
They're poor kids. You get more balls hurt.
I know. Yeah, he's getting banged up this year, isn't he?
Oh, he's got
stitches in his on his eye in the basketball. Yeah. And he's got banged up. Boy, he's up on the gym.
Oh, yeah. Then he got banged up again, and now he's got scabs all over his knees. His elbows.
There you go, there you go. You're in charge, man, you're in charge. You're the boss.
See you
later, Andy.
Yeah.
You going down to Cortland tomorrow for a decent day?
Nah. I think Joel's maybe pitch tomorrow, too.
I know. He might. I'll charge my batteries up tonight and fill them for you.
All right.
If it's a nice day, I'm going down. If it's a crummy day, I mean, I'll charge these batteries up tonight.
I got so much damn work to get caught up on.
Thank you.
Now, I was glad because I didn't really care. Like, same thing in soccer too. She was center half. We were both center half. But I played goalie, so when I played goalie, she played center half, and then she told me she switched to right half when I played goalie. Yeah, I'm a light guy. We both chose it. She didn't play volleyball, though. She said.
Joe. Joey. 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 Jo
big. Here we go.
Thank you.
fish. Show you fish. All right. Good. 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 Good pitch, Joe, good pitch.
Thank you. can't believe it.
Be alert for a spot or anything, Mike. Get off that side.
Be sure to keep one on, Cortland.